Guys leaving town?
We're taking a trip to adventure, heeding the call of the wild.
Oh, you're going to New York?
No, we're going camping.
Camping? Well, I see you're very well prepared.
Coke driving? Check.
Maybe even a little over-prepared.
What do you mean?
Well, for one thing, there are no electrical outlets in the woods for a toaster oven.
Hey, that's right.
That leaves out the blow dryer, too.
And the tanning lamp.
Lose them. Look, kids, the purpose of going camping is to leave all this stuff behind. Enjoy the simplicity of nature as it is.
I don't know. It sounds kind of boring. Yeah.
It's a great place to think about things. You know, a chance to find yourself.
But I'm not missing.
Oh, Kenny.
I can't wait to get there and leave everything behind.
Portable stereo system?
Got it.
Well, I guess you can't leave everything behind.
You do know what you're doing, right? I mean, you can cook for yourself.
Sure we can. What can go wrong with Stacy and me in charge?
We'll find out. Let's get
Have fun and be... Careful.
Do these poles go over there?
I don't know. I can't figure them out.
Which side is the floor?
This one.
No, wait. That's the roof, I think.
Do we have steaks?
No, just burgers and hot dogs.
I meant the tent steaks.
Uh-oh.
It's getting dark.
Devin, do you want to help me build a fire?
Sure.
How?
I thought you knew.
Well, there's some logs. Let's get one.
Great.
I saw this in an old movie once. If you rub two logs together, it'll make a fire.
Okay.
These dark logs won't work.
Isn't going according to plan.
No tent, no fire.
What could possibly happen next?
What was that?
Sounded like my math teacher on a bad day.
That's no math teacher.
Right?
Maybe.
Who are you?
Yeah.
I stay around here from time to time.
Well, what do you do?
Where do you live? How do we know you're safe?
I guess you don't.
No, I guess we don't.
The name's Steve. You guys need a hand. I'm willing to help.
No. Well, maybe a small hand. A finger or two.
That was great.
Do you camp here a lot?
Every once in a while. Don't always eat this well, though. Thanks for dinner.
My brother doesn't eat well. He's in college. Do you go to college?
No, not right now. I hope to someday.
And how'd you get to be so smart?
I'm not that smart. I traveled around a lot, though. I've learned some things.
Are you a traveling salesman?
No. I just pick up odd jobs here and there.
Cool. Cruise around, choose where you want to work. I like that.
Well, it's no way to get rich.
But if you travel and work,
How do you get home for dinner?
Well, I don't.
Well, where do you go to bed?
Wherever I can.
So you don't have a home to go to? Does that mean you're a homeless person?
Yeah, I guess it does.
But how could that be? You showed us all this stuff, helped us do everything, and you look like us.
Yeah, I thought homeless people were old, dirty, and a little weird.
No, we're not monsters. See, my folks ran into some trouble, lost their jobs. I decided to go out on my own, make it easier on them. When I save up some money, I'm gonna go back and help them.
If we'd known you were homeless, we would have been too afraid to even talk to you.
Yeah. We wouldn't have let you help us. And we'd be in trouble now.
And I guess it can happen to anyone.
But we're friends. We stick together.
Do you play the guitar?
A little. I try. Great time. I'm gonna go lie down.
Good night, Steve.
Good night. What a great guy.
Yeah. Maybe we can help him. I've got an idea. Come on.
Okay.
That was so great. I can't believe it.
That was the funnest trip ever.
I'm glad to be here.
Well, well, well. The wilderness kids return. So, how'd it go out there?
We had a great time.
And everybody survived.
Are you kidding? First I got the tent set up, then I started the fire, and when everybody got... Well, maybe I had some help. Actually, we would have been in deep mud if it wasn't for Steve here.
Glad to meet you. I'm Flip.
Steve showed us how to do everything.
Oh, they were quick learners.
We had a great teacher. Come on, I'll show you around. We've been performing here for 6 years now.
Cool. I've always wanted to sing in a band, but one thing's always held me back.
What's that?
I'm a really terrible singer.
I don't believe that.
This place must rock when you guys play.
You're gonna stick around for tonight's show, right?
I don't know. Maybe I better go.
Whoa, Steve! It's food and drink on the house.
What did I do?
You're tonight's special guest.
I don't understand.
Tonight's show's a benefit for you.
So you can get an apartment for a while. Make a fresh start.
Whoa, guys, it's real nice of you, but I don't accept charity.
Charity? If not for you, we probably would have drowned in some thunderstorm.
Yeah, you did bail us out in the woods.
Big time.
Consider this a payback.
Oh, and the sporting goods store up the street's looking for help. If you want to give it a try.
But I...
Please?
You guys are great. Oh,
good. Hi. Nice day.
Great. Good. You did this.
We'll be right back.